We will show you how to cover your art journal. I have an art journal that's almost done. I usually wait until the end, until I get to the end before I cover it, because I always want, when I'm working, to be able to go like this. I'm going to repurpose things that you would normally throw away in the trash. This is packaging paper that came in with my artwork. You can also get any type of paper when you go to the store and they wrap something for you. Save those things because they're really good for doing projects like these. Just measured how big I would want the cover to be. But I left enough space so that when I wrap it around, it will have enough room. I took stamps. The theme is, this is Italian girl, French writing, music sheet. Crumpled the whole thing after I stamped it. Alcohol ink, and I put several different colors in one, and I just tapped. I made two of these. I took strips of scrapbook paper, and I just randomly put them everywhere. And then this is a napkin that I got from Cosplus. I made two of them, one for the front and one for the back. Okay, so here I have a general drawing of a girl. And the beauty of taking the paper out of this journal, the same journal that you're using, you're going to cover, the fact that it's the right size. So what I want to do here is cut just the shape. I'm going to paint her first and then cut the shape.